suspicious about this whole thing. Come on, Trixie, we'd better call the police. This looks deliberate to me.
Hold it right there.
Speed's in trouble. Speed!
Don't come down here. Keep away.
Speed! Let go! Let go!
You people, anyway. You must be the ones who caused Mr. Muffle's car to be wrecked.
You're right. Get rid of them, men.
Trixie! Ah!
Just in time. Those men tried to get rid of you because they thought you might be a secret agent, Speed.
Me, a secret agent? Why, that's ridiculous.
Anyway, they'll try to get you again, so from now on, you've got to be extra careful. See you around.
Where are you going?
I plan to do a little sightseeing before I join you in the twist and turn race.
Where are you going?
If you must know, to Paris.